USA. I'm sorry. My Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere.
What?
Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
What?
They surrendered.
Because of you.
Oh! Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
What?
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
No, I'd rather knock you out, but you know.
Fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stopped. stop what you are doing and release... Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Du bist ein gottverdammter Irrenanstaltsinsasse!
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about. There is no resistance! Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? Hey! Berlin, Eisenwald, prison. But you never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you.
Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage amidst hungry wolves.
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
Yeah. That'll be fun. With what ammo?
Nazis, messing with my friends. We all precious cargo. We have a train to catch.
Sorry for my language, but I got freaked out. So far, this is quite a good game.
It ain't for an old dame. Christ. Get going.
Ausgang ist gesperrt.
Sie können den Kaffee auf dem Tisch abstellen. Aber guck mal. Lassen Sie sich mal ansehen. Ja. Sehr schöne arische Züge. Findest du nicht auch, Bobby?
Ja, mir gefallen seine Augen.
Bitte, setzen Sie sich.
Oh Mann.
Entschuldigen Sie mein Benehmen. Ich bin Obersturmbannführer Engel. Und das ist mein liebreizender Begleiter. Das bist du doch, Bobby.
Was soll das, mein Schatz?
Ich möchte Sie einem Test unterziehen. Damit lassen sich Spuren unreinen Blutes, die in den Adern einer Person fließen, feststellen. Ich bin mir sicher, dass Sie diesen Test mit Leichtigkeit bestehen werden. Und wenn nicht, dann werde ich Sie erschießen. Haben Sie das verstanden? Das ist nur ein Test! Aber antworten Sie ehrlich. Wenn Sie nach der Waffe greifen sollten, sind Sie tot. Noch bevor Sie Ihre Entscheidung bereuen werden. Gut. Lasst uns anfangen! Wählen Sie das Foto, das Sie erregt. Wenn Sie wissen, was ich meine. Ach so. Und jetzt wählen Sie das Foto, das in Ihnen Glücksgefühle auslöst. Interessant. Meinen Sie, dass dieser Mann unreines Blut hat, Bernhard?
Ich weiß nicht, Frau Obersturmbannführer.
Ja, das werden wir bald wissen, nicht wahr? Diesmal wählen Sie das Bild, das Sie am meisten mit Abscheu erfüllt. Ich hätte sagen sollen, dass es Ihre letzte Wahl ist. Also wählen Sie weise. Ich sage Ihnen etwas. Wenn Sie ein Nicht-Arier gewesen wären, hätten Sie zur Waffe gegriffen.
Sie müssen diese Dame schon entschuldigen, aber sie ist sehr stolz darauf, diese Bilderrätsel mit wildfremden Männern zu spielen.
Diese Bilder. Urlaubsfotos, alte Kriegsaufnahmen. Gar nichts. Davon abgesehen kann ich ein Nicht-Arier mit bloßem Auge erkennen. Du etwa nicht. Lassen Sie ihn gehen, Bernhard.
Ich nehme mal an, eine bildhübsche Frau wird in seinem Abteil warten auf ihn.
Ach, Bobby, lass gut sein. Vergessen Sie den Kaffee für Ihre Freunde.
William?
Yes.
Is that for me?
Yes.
I got back from eating pork chicken. He wants to do more than just sit on the bed. It's one bed, but I'm popping out pain. Why is she shocking?
Sometimes you just need to feel.
Oh my god. Sex. Yeah, you need to watch it.
Dort haben wir exakt 2 Stunden Aufenthalt, bevor wir in Richtung Zagreb weiterreisen, unserem endgültigen Reiseziel.
I know where to go. A way to get inside Eisenberg Prison. There's a hotel, it's on the same street as Secret Police Headquarters.
Oh, Nick is there. Oh.
Everybody knows about it. Secret Police Headquarters is notorious here in Berlin. They bring prisoners inside for questioning. They torture them. And then they drive them back to Eisenberg Prison.
What?
If they're still alive. Something's happening. There's a prison transport arriving. Come quickly! They're making a pickup. You find a way to get down on the roof of that prison transport bus. You hide on that roof and you can ride it all the way into Eisenberg Prison.
Seth? 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 Are you gonna watch me? Are you? Oh.
I go down and distract the guard. And maybe he won't see you.
Uh-oh. Huh?
Matt. I'm watching you, Bob.
I know. But he doesn't see the watch.
It's echoing.
Now you're
watching. We're in a cutscene right now. A bird just cacawed.
He's... Now you're not watching. What the hell? Make your mind up, Seth. Are you watching from the beginning? Hello?
Curious, can't you?
Bottom right is
battery.
Are you still watching?
Oh yeah, on my phone.
Nice.
You better shank people.
I will. Why does it always say no one's watching then? I don't know why.
I'm watching.
I know that. I thought it would come up. Okay, type something then.
I'm a smack and Connor tonight.
But can you see me using the laser cutters?
Could you stop cutting that fence? I paid $15 million for that.
Oh. I'm out of ammo.
You better not break my fence, boy. I'm gonna cut you up. Alright.
There's a problem.
Did you cut it?
It's out of gas.
I'm delayed. Oh. Ha. Ha.
What the?
Connor ran out of gas on the car.
Oh, what? I have to let it reload. Oh.
You need laser money. It's gas money for laser. Alright, I'm gonna quickly play a game.
Beep. Why would you type that, beep?
Ultron! Destroy all... Sigma.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
That's a fantastic. The monocle scar looks like my agony.
What does the sign say, Seth?
Hold on, I wanna play my game. I want to play my game really quick.
And what game's that?
What's the only other fighting game I play?
Oh, Marvel vs. Capcom.
The pain burned to ash.
That's the only game you do play.
It's because it's fun. Let the pain burn to ash.
I don't even know how to cut this fence. How stupid am I?
Melt. Destruction way.
What the hell am I doing? Seth, don't even know how to cut a fence.
Because you suck at it, I know.
Oh, that's how. I've been doing it wrong.
I am the summit of perfection in this universe. Ultron, ho.
Someone's there. Oh, nearly. Seth, could look at this. Mark. How could I fit through this hole?
By crouching.
Can't crouch through that.
Yes you can, you just all you have to do, you have to put your leg first, and then you have to put then you just start crawling. That's how. Or you put your finger through the hole. Depending what kind of size. Destruction wave!
Or I could just do that, just like, you know.
Or you can just turn into a miniature self and then just like murder.
What the? I'm not gonna make this building. Have you seen this?
No.
Look, this is mad.
Destruction wave!
How about if I die, Seth? Look, oh my god, this is hell.
You're too bad, you died.
Watch, yeah, can you even see how high I am?
Well, I played the game before, so I know what level you're on, so. Destruction wave!
Yeah, but I don't want to break my legs.
Too bad, you're gonna have to break them.
I didn't make it. I didn't make it. I broke my legs.
KO! Eradicate!
I nearly got killed.
100 hit combo.
My god, this is my hell. Fuck. No, did I say superiority to you? Ready. Fight. Melt. Let the pain burn to ash.
Ow.
Let me guess, as soon as I said that, you start getting hurt.
Yeah, I just got stabbed. And then No.
This guy tried to destruction wave.
This guy's trying to whack me with a metal bat.
I'm gonna whack you with a bat.
Yeah, but I had a knife.
Schichtwechsel, wir sind spät dran. Eine Minute.
I don't want to jump.
Genau eine Minute, Hans. Dann müssen wir los. Rechts. Geh du da. Komm schon. Vorwärts.
You dirty pig, come on, show
off.
You lazy dirty pig, come on. Come on, you think you can be lazy, get going. Quick, forward, I show you. Come on, forward. Get up, follow. Or forward, I mean. Hey, you, 5 steps forward.
Get over destruction way.
You think you can rest?
Yeah.
Get in now. You get in, you dirty pig. Jeez.
Still. I am the summoned perfection in this universe.
Concrete for miles. I wonder if there's anything in this world worth saving. Desolation. Tyranny.
Oi, is my boy. It's my boy Juan Lopez. Nah, I'm pretty sure you're Juan. Juan. Honor.
Party now.
Shut the fuck up, Connor.
Oh no, I'm joking. Jeez, man. I know, I wouldn't dare kick Lewis. I would do that to you, Seth. I would kick you, but I wouldn't kick Seth.